had another dream last night.
Was it a good one or was it about me?
It was about a poor wise man who changes the city. And I saw his face.
Man, am I glad you guys showed up.
Debbie, I got a sales call at 6:30. I got to drop off contracts north of town.
No, you don't.
Is there any infectious diseases floating around this place I should know about?
Martin told me about your friend. If you don't tell Debbie, I will.
We've been married 19 years. We don't share the same life. We don't share anything.
You can leave. You choose. What's your name?
You don't need to know my name.
Well, I'd like to know your name.
Tell your woman to stop bothering me.
You'd be doing me a big favor to just be nicer.
You want to be my friend?
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm going to have to think about that.
Where are you from?
After Mama died, the man put me up in a little shack. He didn't tell me that I could earn some money, maybe even some respect.
You're befriending some homeless man.
You lost your mind? They're looking for handouts instead of using their hands for work.
Then figure out why he'd want to know me. Done some bad things.
You're not a bad man, and I'm glad we're friends. The world, you ought
to start here. Pretty sexy what you did today.
Hanging out with a homeless guy.
How was it?
Actually, it was kind of amazing.
Some things you need to know about Miss Debbie. She's the only person to love you enough not to give up.
I love you, Ronnie Ray. Tattered wings
of stubborn angels. Whether we's rich or poor, we's all homeless. Just working our way back home.
Denver changed everything.
Our lives together would never be this beautiful. Someone else
is stubborn. I, along with most of the other members, have a problem with you bringing your friend around.
You can tell him that yourself. He's standing right there.